Alibi on TV, where the fun never stops.
You know what it is, it's still your boy Ndiziki holding it down, the behind the scenes, brand new Sound Sultan song, talking about that song everybody's talking about, Obalola, the video shoot going down, also featuring superstar cameo from the one and only Two Baba Two Face himself. Stay glued, it's Alibi on TV, you already know.
The video will be massive, as in mind-blowing. I have a lot to say about the artist. The artist is fun to be with, he's a very nice person. I've known him right from time, and it's a privilege meeting him, like, live. Me too.
DJ Profins. Yeah, I feel so pleased and happy doing this, and I feel happier because for me to do a video for the legendary Sound Sultan, I feel so happy. So I'm putting all my effort to see that the stuff comes out well, and I'm so happy that the legendary Two Face himself is in the video.
At the best of times, there's no great feature me. Man, you know, I love and respect Sound Sultan. He's one of the most creative people that I've ever come across in this world. And it's always a pleasure working with him. So, I mean, when he just called me like, hey, Two Baba, fun. I'm just misbehaving inside his songs, bro. I'm like, why not if not?
Oh, Sound Sultan is a very good friend of mine, and I actually produced the song.
Wow.
Right, so he just came to the studio with one of the ninjas, and I was supposed to make a beat for him.
Okay.
And he heard the beat, and he got interested, and he jumped on it. Mm. And boom, and we have Obalola.
You know, Doug Dev gave us a beat for Blacker. It wasn't really my beat. But I always warn them that if the beat stays on my system for more than 3 weeks, and the Olu, I know Clayman, I'm gonna sing on it.
Mm.
That's the threat I give them so that they can record more songs.
Yeah.
So I think he forgot about the beat, and I still. But yeah, but the song talks about a lot of stuff that happened in the system, in the entertainment industry, and just the fact that it's easy for an artist to forget where he's coming from or whatever it is that makes him tick, you know, or forgetting about the people, whatever it is, you know, it just encompasses everything. And the longevity that everybody's asking, I believe that it's not even longevity, because life is a journey.
Yeah.
And you can never measure the journey to a date. You just have to keep going, you know. Yeah. So for me, we're just talking about, you know, owing it all to God, you know, and of course, sticking with your friends and family or that. So it's a wonderful song, you know, from the reception that people have given it. And it's the people that told me to shoot the video. Yeah. So that's why I'm even here, shooting the video. This is from my new album. It's called Out of the Box.
Okay.
Watch out for it.
Alibi on TV, where the fun never stops.